Hey, what's up everybody? This video will be showing you how to find the System Crash Upgrade Blackout key data in Watch Dogs 2. This key data is found in the Jack London Square, and as of launch, the map on the text will say that this is the massive system crash. Don't worry, the text is just switched. Now for the key data, just go ahead and follow my character and I'll show you the way. That's gonna be it for the video, everyone. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you all later.